Good morning, dear student of class 2. Today, we will write word meanings of lesson 13, Charlie and Ice Cream. First word for you, ball. B-O-W-L. Ball means a round deep dish used for food or liquid. Next word, enjoyed. Means liked. After that, stuck. Means past tense of stick. After that, next meaning, grown. Means past participle of grow. After that, next meaning, careful. Means done with thought and attention. Now you have to write these word meanings in your English notebook and remember. Thanks.